you're about to go on a 10-hour flight with the team. Who do you choose to sit next to and why?
Well, him.
I think we all
sat next to him.
We sat next to each other everywhere. Coaches and planes and I don't know.
It's just, I don't really know. Really. You know when you've known someone 6 years, he's moody. Like, I know I'll just have a bit of silence.
Oh, I think it is. We know when to each other an hour.
Yeah.
And when to have a laugh.
If I walk in the room in the morning and he walks in, because I've known him for that long, I just look at him and think, it's not time for a convo with him today.
And that's the same. If he'll have a coffee and his eyelids are like this walking in, you know, to leave him alone. So I'll just leave him to it.
I suppose if you've known someone for ages and you get along, it's just what you want to sit next to him, don't you? It's like anyone. Like, there's a few other lads I'd sit next to, but if, don't really like admitting it, but yeah, probably him, unfortunately.
Meb, next one. Be something daft.
I know what you're gonna say straight away. If I let you take control of my wardrobe, what is the first item you'd bin?
The whole wardrobe is getting set on fire. That's a start. Yeah. How long have I said this to you since I started coming in? And
you put that one in. You've put that one in, mate. Listen, right. All he wears is gym kit. Yeah.
You're not answering.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not just getting attacked off you.
Stop
and just
it, sir.
What would you bin?
What would I bin?
Yeah, just mention something you'd bin.
Let's start off. Tell you what, see your outfits that you put on your Insta where you're standing in the mirror. That's going. That's going. I'll let you keep the webs.
I don't know which one. Oh, right, I know what you're on about. Yeah, yeah. Do you not like the baggy jeans and that?
I started getting you. Wait there, when we went to Cardiff shopping.
Yeah.
Pictured a few stuff there.
No, you didn't pick.
When you was going to Manny.
Oh my God.
I'm talking, yeah. Picked a few stuff there. I've said to you when I started wearing like normal clothes into training, you started sending me stuff, which is stuff similar to what I wear. So that's why you knew straight away.
Can I speak?
That question. No, I'm still speaking.
Go on then.
So what was the question? What would I bin?
Yeah.
I'd say 65%. It's gone, lad.
That's too far. That's
only
too far.
As long as I could redo his wardrobe for him. Not you do it again, then.
What would you buy him?
Yeah. Oh, I'd buy him all the jeans and all that. You shoot cargos, but I'd buy you proper cargos that you wear. That you'd like to wear. T-shirts as well, you can do with some proper tops. A few baggy ones. And your webs, lad.
Oi, can we finish now?
I'll buy you 3 pairs of webs.
Right.
Yeah.
So.
A few jackets as well.
Our style is completely different, right? Obviously. Because he's from Liverpool and they all wear the same gear. They just wear gym kit.
He's got this thing,
yeah. And then have a mullet. That's all they wear, yeah?
Oh my God.
So it's a different colour gym kit every day.
Liverpool watching the show.
Yeah, but it's just a fact. They'll all agree with me.
They're getting all sorts of
messages. Like Louis Vuitton train. You know what I mean? It's like they've got their own sort of style. And obviously, I'm not from Liverpool, so I've got my own style. But anything other than a Liverpool style, Walsh thinks you just dress terribly. So I can't win.
I cannot win.
To be fair, we're just completely different in terms of that.
No, we are, dressing. But what I'm saying is, when I started wearing stuff, you started sending me stuff, asking a question, as in, is this, like, you wanted my advice on it?
Yeah, we're friends, we're not allowed to ask for advice.
See, he
asked I can't
for
even
advice.
Remember that.
I've never asked for advice, he has asked
well,
for
what,
advice.
What did I send you then?
Stuff, lad. You have sent me stuff. So yeah, all 65% right. Gone. You're gonna bring something up here, aren't you? What is the best concert you've been to?
Oi, get on this, right?
No, don't tell the whole story. No, you can actually go on.
So yeah.
But it's not true, so.
All right, how did you know?
Answer the question first.
What's the best concert I've been to? Probably a Drake concert. That was all right, that was good.
It's easy, lad, yeah.
Yeah, it's easy, isn't it? It's the best I've ever had, that one.
That can be a joke. Yeah, that's a joke.
No, so anyway, how long we knew each other?
Six, seven.
It's a long time to play with each other over a period. Do you know what I mean? Two different clubs, whatever.
Yeah. I've heard this
so
many times.
So, what concert was it?
Coldplay,
yeah. So we both like Coldplay. Everyone likes Coldplay. It's weird if you don't, right? So we're obviously, you know, had a little chat about maybe going to this Coldplay concert, right? Yeah, the Coldplay concert's gone on. I didn't even know he was there, yeah? Did you FaceTime me? No, or did I see a photo? Basically, snake the life out of me, yeah? And talk. His new missus. Yeah, yeah, that's what he did. That's what he did. That's what he did to me.
Nah.
And you know what? Well, I don't mind it now because he's with her and she's like a good laugh and all that. Yeah, he's found a good one, but still, he pied me. Like, he didn't know her at all. And he picked her ahead of me. I was actually fuming about it.
You done?
Did you do that?
Lad.
Go on then, explain your side.
Did we talk about... I mean, we did.
See, he's gone. You know it's true already.
Did I mention to you? Like, did I say, do you want to come to Coldplay with me?
No, you never asked me.
We were talking about
it. We had a conversation about it.
Didn't say we were going, didn't say let's sort tickets, nothing like that.
Yeah.
And obviously.
But, all right then.
I'm speaking.
Right. Imagine you, good mate, right? You talk about going to anything. I don't know, anything. What do you like to do?
Concerts, yeah, just concerts. Same thing. Everyone likes concerts, lad.
Like S Club 7 concert or something you go to. So, and he wanted to go as well, right? And then he just didn't speak to you for a week or two randomly until this concert. And then you see the next day he posts a photo with his new, well, it's not even his missus at the time.
I didn't post it until about 5 months later.
Yeah, but it still don't matter. I still found out. What would you think? You'd be good. It'd hurt, wouldn't it?
I don't agree with him.
It would hurt, wouldn't it?
All this up.
It would hurt.
Before this conversation happened before.
Oh, it's been so, yeah, up at least 15 times. Greg, grab a question, man.
How do they get these questions where there always seems to be a little bit of feud between them? What was your favourite toy as a child?
Toy? I don't think you class a bike as a toy. No?
Not for me.
No? Toy, lad, to be honest. Tell you what, it's weird, actually. The only thing I can remember actually like playing with as a kid. Bad. Proper weird. I used to have, yeah. An ant farm, yeah. I swear to
God. What?
Oh, the ant farm, yeah.
What did you have an ant farm?
That's the first thing, a bike and an ant farm, lad. Lad, I swear to God.
Ant boy? I'm calling you Ant Man.
Listen, I don't think I ever had toys as a kid. Not that I can remember playing with. And lad, I only remember I was on a bike from young. I had the bike young. That's why I asked about a bike. And then the next thing that comes to mind, lad, there's an ant farm. That's not a toy, but that's what I used to. That's what I used to play with.
An ant farm. Oh my God, I can't believe I never knew you had an ant farm.
When was I bizarre. Meant to bring that
that's
up?
That's just bizarre, mate.
Apart from now.
I'm calling you, oh mate, I've got so many words to call you now.
Ant boy?
I'm calling you Anthony. An ant farm, mate.
Yeah, this is actually a good question to finish on. Because that's your series. What is something you've learned this week?
This week?
What is something that you've learned this week while we've been out here? That's a decent question.
Something I've learnt this week.
I believe just said I had an ant farm.
Mate, look, honest to God, I'm telling all the boys about that. Something I've learnt this week.
Something you've learnt this week, how have you been here?
Do you want me to get, like, where
I
do
don't
I go
know,
with
you
it?
Take
like?
It to- It's more of a serious question, last question as well.
Nah, I don't, I'm not doing serious.
What's something that you've learned?
I'll tell you what I have learned. Like,
about someone then, maybe.
Oh, about someone?
I don't know, I'm just, you can...
That you had an ant farm.
Just walked into that one, like, didn't I? Set myself up.
Nah, nah, I'll tell you what I did, it's not even a good answer, but I'll tell you what I did learn. This fella is unbelievable at golf, right? And he lost to Ben Cabango.
No. Good.
So, I'll let him carry
really
on.
Be bothered
he
explaining.
He can explain because that's what happened. And I learned that Ben Cabango is better than Liam Walsh at golf. Somehow, it's bizarre, but that's what
the
happened.
The kid plays off 18.
But he beat you though.
He never done. Like, He actually never. If I, well, if I've got to explain it, I had to give him and his mate Harry 7 shots, and they're playing a scramble, so they've literally got 8 shots on a par 4. Don't ask a question, Stark. Honestly, hey, don't ask me ask me to explain that, and then go to sleep on me. So really, he never on the scorecard. He did, because he had to give him shots, but he never. So that's what happened.
Yeah, who's ringing me here? Hopefully it's my mum or something.
What are you going to say? Yeah.
It's Ben Cabango, WhatsApp video. Chances of that.
Yeah.
Oi, listen to this. Did you beat Liam Walsh at golf?
Benny.
Yeah.
Benny.
There you go.
Benny.
Yes, I did.
Benny.
What's the chances of that?
I'm starting to bizarre. That is bizarre. All the cameras here.
Yes, I did.
Don't say nothing stupid.
Benny.
Pato.
One, sir. How many shots did they have to give you?
Everyone that I beat him, please.
Mate, we're live now.
How many shots did they
have
to give
you? We're on Sky Sports.
Didn't give me any.
Why are you turning the volume down? That's what I mean. What's he say?
I can't hear him. The connection's going nuts, you know.